What happens if I use two or three different fungicides at the same time? And this is from Abdul, again, YouTube. Yeah. So, Book, you want first crack at that one?
Well, see, Henry, you don't want to mix things together because it could cause a reaction to some certain plant or whatever you have, right. And it might knock one of them off and not begin to work good. So I'd probably waste some time on it before I use two different fungicides or herbicides at the same time on there and stuff on there.
I would agree. I mean, if you might want to alternate.
I would alternate, exactly.
Different resistance or whatever, but I wouldn't use two together either.
I wouldn't use two or three together either, Abdul. And my reason is this, it's a waste of money. Because if you use two or three, what if they're in the same class or have the same mode of action?
Right.
And you just wasting money and wasting product. And then it could also be, you know, phytotoxicity.
Yeah.
Correct.
You know,
You know, I wouldn't use any more than
follow the directions.
Find the red.
That's right.
Read the label. Find that
red. Read the label on there. I know some of your bigger, you know, chemical companies are now, you know, introducing more chemistries.
Right.
You know, into some of their products, but
as a
homeowner,
I did this. You won.
This one I'll do. We hope you enjoyed the video. We have hundreds more. To subscribe, just click below.